The highlights of the hair are always painted with a color made from red earth and bianca. Typical errors occur when undertaking this highlight. Highlights are not wild. They follow and reproduce the movement of the line. You place two highlights in the middle of the contour lines without them ever touching. It must always be done in reference to the darkest strokes of the contours. Once you've set the first highlight, go over it a second time to make it more accurate and visible. The second highlight is painted over the first, with bianca added to the color. It runs inside the first highlight, very important, and is about one half the length of the first. Also do this twice. When finished, the two highlights, after drying the surface with a blow dryer, glaze one or more layers of 50% green to 50% red earth, which should be very diluted. Finally, recover the contour lines and the shadows when you require a greater contrast between the highlights and the outlines, which happens almost always.